Babies sleeping contently in their parents' arms. This is a happy scene that many of these parents have waited months for. The babies belong to Taiwanese parents who have fertility problems. They were born to Vietnamese surrogate mothers hired to help the couples. The service was arranged by Baby 101, a Taiwanese company based in Thailand. The Thai government arrested the company's officials in February, charging them with illegally hiring Vietnamese women to serve as surrogate mothers and holding the women against their will. The defendant's lawyer and family members have denied the charges, insisting the surrogate mothers were acting on their own free will. Thailand deported the Vietnamese women in May. 9 of the women have been given birth to 11 babies. Vietnam's government was initially reluctant to allow the Taiwanese parents to take the babies out of the country. There was no legal precedent for this. But after numerous meetings between officials from Taiwan's representative office in Hanoi and Vietnamese officials, the Vietnamese government recently agreed to let the Taiwanese parents take the babies.
Start their new life.
The gathering at the representative office in early December was organized so the parents could express their appreciation for the Taiwanese officials' help. With the Taiwanese officials' help, the parents were able to visit the surrogate mothers and the babies while the cases were being decided. The parents said they were also grateful to the Vietnam's Women's Center, which took good care of the babies during the period. Huan emphasized that in the end, it was the patience of the parents waiting to be united with their babies that touched the Vietnamese authorities. Thai police have told other media in February that the company had employed the surrogate mothers to have babies, which were then sold. According to media reports, Thai officials said some of the women were held against their will, with their passports taken away from them. Media reports said police made the arrests after some of the women sent an email to the Vietnam embassy in Bangkok. CNA, Hanoi.